All right, it's Friday the 29th of December. I am headed down to the river right now. Woke up a little late, but I'm up. We're going. We're gonna catch some fish. 6 degrees outside right now. Clear skies. And we got a crew of guys. We got probably 6 or 7 of us today, so we are gonna put some fish on the ice. So stay tuned and see if we can get one for you. Just set this one up on camera, so it is already nice brown on it. Nice female brown. So this was on a spawn set, pink one actually.
We have light leaders on here. Come on, mama.
Oh, if I didn't have a long sleeve, I'd have tail grabbed it. Good way to start the morning.
Better if I land it.
Turn it up the hole yet.
Oh, I got a gill. I had a gill.
Just grab the size of it. Here, I'll get it. Okay.
Fatty.
Oh, man. Look at that. What a pretty fish. Not a monster, but definitely a nice thick fish. All right, we're just gonna throw that fish back now. What a pretty fish.
Live. Yep.
Alright, we're hooked up. Oh, there's a big fish though. It's not taking no drag. Staying right here. What do we got here?
Decent one.
Oh, brownie. Oh, little. It's fun though. Like all mamas that we've got so far. That was a chartreuse spawn sack right there. Let's get it going. We've just set this one up. Literally been set for 2-3 minutes and we're hooked up again. This is a better fish than the last one. The auto's awesome. That's 3 hits I've had, and I've had 3 hookups. So right now I'm batting 1,000. These autos work for everything. It doesn't matter what you're fishing for. You can adjust the setting on it, and you know, that's a big fish.
It's screaming.
I never got a good look at it though. It's,
yeah, you can see it.
Yeah, it's in a nice steelhead.
There, yep, it's all silver. Yep.
Big steel?
Big steel. All right. Oh, that was close. Oh. No.